What we've been doing today is going through a process to test the interfaces between two pieces of flight hardware. One piece of the flight hardware is the Delta IV heavy upper stage. The Delta IV will be used in the EFT-1 flight test, which is the Exploration Flight Test 1 for the Orion program. And here at Marshall, we've designed the interface hardware in between the Orion capsule and that upper stage. And so today we've been taking the two unique pieces of hardware that are supposed to have a common interface, basically lowering them together, bolting, and making sure that they fit.
The MSA, I think, is a great example of a couple things. One, it's actually a piece of hardware that we're flying on an early test, but we're also going to fly for the long term. It's going to be part of the overall Orion and SLS plan. It's also shows a great collaboration, I think, between NASA and our contractors.
We're providing a Delta IV heavy launch vehicle, a proven heavy lift, three-body launch vehicle with a very, very capable upper stage, and it'll be able to put the Orion spacecraft into a very, very high-energy orbit. And the real key to this mission will be a great deal of risk reduction in the development of the overall Orion and SLS program.
I also think it shows that exploration is not just a debate, it's not just a bunch of charts. We're actually flying something in 15 months where we're going to test a lot of the key systems on Orion and also for SLS with the upper stage and the MSA that are going to be used when we fly people into deep space.